Hey, you guys, I'm just putting this report out right now, but this whole raw food movement, I know it's cool to eat like raw food and it is good diet, but dude, we're all being scammed, seriously, like hundreds to thousands of dollars on these people marketing. I want to put this out, Matt Monarch and all these other people that are out there. I know Matt Monarch, he's a scammer. I mean, that's why he's living in Ecuador right now, because he's got like hundreds of thousands of dollars that he just made off of you guys that are, you know, you guys are just stupid. But don't look up this stuff. You just guys just like buy things just for the hell of it. But yeah, I'm gonna prove it to you right now. I mean, this site is unbelievable. And if you guys are buying Daniel Vitalis's water, I'm gonna put out a comment tomorrow that's gonna go out to Daniel Vitalis himself. Dude, his water is unbelievable price, and you guys can be doing this for yourself with distilled water. I'm totally gonna prove it tomorrow, seriously.
Okay, I'm on the Matt Monarch store over here. I really don't care if they suspend my account or do this, but you guys gotta know this. This is unbelievable. His water is priced way too high, dude. $129 for a case of water. I mean, that's just nuts. I go to the well and pay 25 cents a gallon. But yeah, if you guys go down here to where the shower filters are, he's got this shower filter right here. It's the same shower filter that I got on another site here, and it's $170.10. Yeah, this is just crazy. And then I'm gonna go bring you over to my other site. That's the same shower head at another website, and it's only $67. Seriously, $67. And then if I go back over here to the raw food world, like seriously, he's got it for like triple the amount, and he's using fear tactics. Yeah, because you guys are too stupid to figure it out. But yeah, you're being ripped off, seriously, big time. And if you don't believe me, that's the raw food world right there. I'm going up, and there's a raw food store. I'm going over to this site right here, showerfilterstore.com, and there's the shower filter, the same one that he's got. No lie, there it is, right there, same one, and it's $67.99, man. Seriously, you're being ripped off. Yeah, seriously, I mean, I don't know what to say, guys. I know it's hard to deal with, but it's just nuts. I'm going through some things, and I mean, I know it's super hard to even think that somebody would do this to you and deceive you this way. But it's true. Stop buying his stuff. Stop going to his website. Find some other people. This is not right.
I mean, they got their nice house out there in Ecuador in Villa Cabamba or whatever, and you know, they're living the high life in the Valley of Longevity, and you guys are still living in your small little apartment complex, shelling them cash flow every day to keep their freaking bank accounts rolling. I guess it's like, let those be deceived who want to be deceived. I don't know. I don't know what to say.
Oh, what's the matter? You guys don't believe me? Is something wrong here? Why would I be sitting here at my desk with a helmet on?